Hi, it's me, Coco.
I'm gonna start doing that voice.
Hi, hi, my little Coco Beans. It's me, Mama Coco. This video is gonna be a dumb video because I'm feeling a little bit spicy, a little bit, you know, demure. So I decided that's what I'm gonna do. I hope you enjoy this video and I hope you're all snuggly and comfy and enjoy the video. Okay, what time is it? Oh, 11. Oh, crap. Damn it, I should stop recording videos this late. Just let me... Holy shit. How long have you been sitting there? Since I started. Oh. That's interesting. So, you heard all that? Am I less attractive now? I know, I do a lot of outtakes and I do a lot of bloopers and I talk too fast sometimes, so I'm doing like really, really slow, but it's fine. I'm okay. You still love me? You still? Oh, thank you. I love you too. Mwah. Thank you, baby. Oh, what is that? My stomach. I think it was. I think I'm hungry. What are you reading? Come on, show me. Ooh, spicy. Neat. What's it called? Interesting. I'm not judging.
I'm merely figuring out what my little kitten might like. Should I say puppy? Or should I say my little flower? Or my strawberry?
You like that, don't you?
You always did. I never get it. Said it a couple times and...
Every time I say it again, you just whimper.
You're such a cute, cute, cute little one. Such a cute girl. Such a beautiful woman. Deserve it. You're absolutely mind-blowing.
I know.
I'm a little cringy and I use the same lines in my videos, but at least, you know, I'm telling the truth when I talk. What? I can't love you. Come on. Don't be selfish.
Am I being selfish now? Taking up your time? Someone checked, you're the one who came in here and sat down behind me without me knowing and scaring the shit out of me. No, I'm not protesting, I'm not saying it's bad, I'm just saying you should have given me it up.
No, I'm not saying you can't come in here. Actually, you can come in here anytime you want. I don't mind. And it's good to have a cute little thing sitting down in the corner watching me.
Just saying, please don't scare me. I am soft and I will cry. What? Is that a bad thing for a dog to say?
Don't scare me. Please.
Please? Please? Please, please, please? Mwah. Mwah. Cute.
Well, thank you
for keeping me company, even though I didn't know. And you should also stop reading those books if
don't want something else to happen.
Was it a sexual innuendo?
Yes, it was. It was a sexual innuendo, and I am coming on to you, and I feel like we should do something, and I know that you might enjoy it. Wouldn't you? Just teasing. Only teasing. You want to, don't you? Girl. I like it when you beg for it. What? I'm just teasing a little. No need to get your panties in a twist. That is for scaring me, isn't it? And that is because I love you, and you're adorable, and I think you should be able to get all the kisses in the world you should get. And I'm also pretty tired. But I don't mind keeping my promises. Now and tomorrow. Or maybe 10 seconds from now. Sorry, it's a really cute top. Is it mine? It looks good on you. And your bottoms.
We're gonna have this conversation. Are you wearing my shorts? Yes? Yes? Am I excited? No? What? Is it alluring? Please don't look at me. Turn around.
Am I blushing? Okay, yeah.
Oh, sorry. Were you saying some things? I'm sorry. No idea what you said. I was just looking at your boobs. I apologize. I am no better than a man. I know. I should be better.
But, okay. All right. I should probably calm down, but... Would you mind if I just... I just touched your thigh right here. And then raise your chin in my hand and... You don't mind, don't you? Yeah, I know you don't mind. You're such a good girl. That's it. Good girl. Come on. My table. Let me give you a little treat for being so